found all of our super letters. Now we can get our super story answer.